What if you, there was a little intro piece, you know, it's just some kind of outlandish chord. And then verse.
Yes.
You ain't
I love that, Brennan. Let's just lay out the facts of what you're dealing with, you know? Let's lay out the facts, and let's remember that we're on the same team. No one's out to get the other. It's just one of us is crazy. One of us is a little more sane.
You ain't dealing with a normal person. You ain't signed up for an easy ride.
Records.
Yeah, the Waylon Jennings. It's kind of like that, but it's trashier. Like, just old school country
kind of. Hey, do you guys have any
extras? Yeah. Thanks. There are two victims of these hormones, baby.
Goes out to my husband.
He was like, "Are you gonna sing that for everyone?" Yeah. And I was like, "Yeah." He was like, "The impregnate me part," and I was like, "But isn't that funny?" And he's like, "Yeah, but can you say that word in a song?"
Yeah.
But does it make sense?
Yeah, it does.
I said quite worse.
Guys, do me a favor. Don't kill me. But just can I play a verse and chorus in D flat for a sec?
Yeah. No killing will be done.
Yeah, I ain't pointing fingers, but if I did, I'd be pointing to the wedding ring on mine. So if you get put on ice when we were having a nice time, slipped up and strung together words that weren't approved of by your wife, don't act surprised.
So you like that better?
I do.
Okay, cool.
So if I go in, it's 5 minutes after both my fists are punching sky and you're still bleeding from the daggers in my eyes. Don't ask why. Tell him how it is.
Good to pass up.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.